Hello student, today we are going to see one more point from unit number 4. Unit name is graph theory. The point is isomorphic graph. Now this is one of the most important and most of the time they are asked question in university, whether given graph is a isomorphic graph or not. Okay, they are giving the different types of the graph and they are asking which graph is isomorphic graph or which graph is not a isomorphic graph. So first of all, we will see what is the definition of isomorphic graph. A graph can be exist in a different forms. Yes, we have seen the different types of the graph. Okay, then the same number of vertices. Now see here, once again, a graph can exist in a different forms having the same number of vertices. So if you are to find out the same degree, means all the vertices should have the same edges. So such graph is called as a complete graph. So same edges and also the same edge connectivity, such a graph is called as a isomorphic graph. Now we will see the examples about this graph and we will try to identify which graph is isomorphic graph or which graph is not a isomorphic graph according to this particular definition. Once again, we will remember, a graph can exist in a different forms having the same number of vertices, and same edges, and also the same connectivity. Such graph are called as a isomorphic graph. Now in this we see two graphs, that is G1 and G2, are said to be isomorphic if and only if the condition is there, their number of components, that is called as an vertices and edges, are same. This is very, very important. Whatever the number of components, component is nothing but graph components are vertices and edges. Now you always remember G is equal to vertices and edges. This is called as a graph. So the graph component is vertices as well as the edges. Their number of components, vertices and edges, should be same. Their edges connectivity is retained. So how it is, that we will see along with the graph in upcoming slide. So one point we have to remember, that is nothing but if we have two graph, that G1 and G2, if both are equal, then the vertices of G1, the vertices of G1 is equal to the vertices of G2. Vertices of G1 and G2 should be equal. At the same time, the edges of G1 and edges of G2 should be equal. So degree sequence of a graph, that G1 and G2 are same. So degree sequence is important. All the vertices of the both graph should be same. All the edges of the both graph should be same. So such graph is called as an isomorphic graph. In exam, if they are asking, define the isomorphic graph and identify the which draw the isomorphic graph. So for that we will see how to identify the graph. So we have one example. Now in this example, suppose we have three graph. One is the G1, another is the G2, and one more graph we have, that is the G3. Now in this example, what is the question? Which of the following graph are the isomorphic? This is the question. Okay, If question is like this for 2 marks, then you should able to identify which of the following graph are the isomorphic. Means out of these 3, one graph is not a isomorphic graph. So you have to identify. Now for that, you have to go for the definition. Again, you have to remember this note, whatever the vertices of the all graphs should be same, edges of all graphs should be same, so they will maintain the degree. So in this, for this question, we'll try to understand the degree of all vertices. Take the example of the G1. Okay, all the vertices are connected to each other. Yes, all the vertices are connected with the edges. Yes. Then all the vertices, the degree that this A vertices are connected with 2 edges. Then B vertices are connected with 2 edges. Then C is also connected with 2 edges. D is also connected with the 2 edges, as well as C is also connected with the 2 edges. So this graph is a isomorphic graph according to the definition. But we have to compare this graph with some other graph, and we say that both graphs are the isomorphic graph. Now in this graph G2, you can say that the P is a vertices, they are also having the 2 edges. So we can say that we will look at the R, we will look at the S, at the same time we look at the all the vertices of this graph. So all the vertices, that is the degree is equal to 2, because all these vertices are, all these vertices are having the 2 degree. Now we look at the graph 3. At this, U is having 2 degree, vertices U is also connected with the 2 edges, as well as the V is also connected with the 2 edges. Then X is also connected with the 2 edges, but W is connected with the degree 3, because here 3 edges are there, as well as the Y is also having the only 1 edge. So out of these 3 graph, these 2 graph are the isomorphic graph, but G3 is not isomorphic. G3 is not a isomorphic graph. So we may answer that in this graph, G3 vertices W has only 3, whereas all other graph vertices has degree 2. Hence G3 is not isomorphic graph. So isomorphic graph to the G1 or G2. So this is not a isomorphic graph. So we can write answer in this way, that is G3 is not a isomorphic graph with compared to the G1 and G2. This is what, how to identify the isomorphic graph in a graph theory. This is the one concept. On this concept, most of the time they have asked question for 2 marks, identify the isomorphic graph. So thank you.